A manufacturing plant producing aspirin tablets needs to routinely check that each batch of the tablets are consistently the same. A key test is determining the exact amount of aspirin, the active pharmaceutical ingredient, in each tablet. The chemical name for aspirin is 2-ethanoyloxybenzene carboxylic acid. It contains a carboxylic acid group, an ester group, and a phenyl group. Aspirin is a weak acid, so only partially dissociates in water to form an equilibrium mixture with the carboxylate and hydronium ions. This is represented by the equilibrium arrow on the chemical equation. When a weak acid, such as aspirin, reacts with a strong base, the carboxylic acid group is fully deprotonated to form a carboxylate ion and water. A titration experiment with aspirin and sodium hydroxide is an example of a weak acid, strong base titration. If we represent the titration data using a graph of the volume of sodium hydroxide solution plotted against pH, it gives a characteristic titration curve. As you add the sodium hydroxide solution, the pH initially increases quickly as the dissociated hydronium ions from the weak acid are neutralized by hydroxide ions. The slope of the titration curve then begins to increase more slowly because as the hydronium ions react with the hydroxide ions, more of the weak acid dissociates to replace them in order to re-establish the equilibrium. Eventually, all of the aspirin molecules have dissociated and all of the hydronium ions produced are neutralized by hydroxide ions. Now there is a sudden increase in pH because the hydroxide ions from the strong base are no longer being neutralized. This sharp increase in pH indicates the end point of the titration, which we can visualize using a suitable indicator compound that changes color within the required pH range. In this activity, as a quality control chemist at the aspirin manufacturing plant, you will perform a titration experiment to determine the exact amount of aspirin in a tablet from the test batch. You will need to check that the results comply with the quality standards at the plant.